Good Saturday morning to you. I'm Marvis Herring.
And I'm Lauren Adams. Sorry for the delay there. I'm still waking up despite having been here for several hours.
I will defend you. There was a lot of extra copy in our teleprompter.
Okay. Thank you, Marvis. Okay. I didn't want to throw you under the bus, but I was waiting for something to cross my mind. Let's just keep it simple. Suzanne, what's the weather?
Okay, guys. We're